Alright guys, welcome back to part 4. I kind of forgot when I did Sergeant Bird's level there, but I just recently turned my volume, my game volume back up, so hopefully this is a little more balanced. I'm about 30% sure that I actually got everything treasure-wise in this area, so I'm just gonna head straight for Sergeant Bird's area here. Now that we have him.
Spyro, I'm just off to the Tiki Lodge for some R&R.
This damn treasure. So I was recently doing some, most people do spring cleaning in the spring. I do it in the middle of summer because I'm cool like that, clearly. But I actually found my, back when I was a lot younger and back in the day when, you know, obviously the internet was around, but there weren't too many gaming sites, you didn't really know about it. You actually had to go out and buy strategy guides back in the day. And I totally found my Spyro 3, actually my Spyro 3 and my Crash Bash. Strategy guides. I think I have these two, and I had like, I think it was the Pokemon Crystal I bought for. And when I say I bought, I clearly meant my parents bought.
Take this egg as a sign of your honorary membership in the lodge. Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
It kind of looks like I got everything. I think I cleared out every area as I went through, so we'll head back and we'll find out pretty quick if I'm missing treasure or not. Oh, hello, guys. Oh yeah, and I didn't buy
Spyro,
this.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you. Hey, there goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Yay, we get some supercharge. Huh. Pretty much caught him in the same place. So I think that's it for eggs. Yeah. There's a wall I have to go through that's with a supercharge, I just have no idea where it is. I gotta hit that thing too, but... grab that one actually. Alright, where is this thing? Boom. Oh, there's the wall. Can I just normal charge it? Oh, I can too. And that's a skill point? Oh my goodness. Perfect. Alright, well that didn't take too long at all. Sorry. Alright, well now that I got a nice even number for all my treasure. Yes, I like active. No, I don't want to change it. No, you don't have to ask me every time. Yes, my answer is going to be the same. So I'm pretty sure this level's gonna take me a while, which is good, because...
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try
Hello?
Yeah, I've got like half an hour left on this video, so if this takes me a really long time, I'm covered. The reason why this level takes me so long is the whole vertical element, as I've mentioned a few times already. The Sergeant Bird section is rough.
Hello.
attacking!
They even give it to Sergeant Bird's music. It's pretty much his level anyways. Here's the weird part with the dog. Or wolf, or whatever it's supposed to be. And skateboarding. There's actually a lot going on in this level. I was gonna hit that. Oh my goodness, that was loud. What is with these freaking loud sound effects? I guess I should probably make an effort to talk here so that way the game volume's a little bit lower when it smashes into the. And that was still crazy loud. Oh. Where is the other one? Here it is.
Oops! I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
That wasn't so bad. So yeah, we're almost a third of the way down the game. There's 150 eggs and we're at 47. I guess I could just skateboard around too. I can never get to this one. There we go. Okay. was a really bad turn. Pretty sure there's just one more in there, and then we're pretty golden. Here we go. Let's talk to Hunter.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you can score huge points in this place. What do you say I show you some moves? Okay, now
I'm just gonna skip through these parts. It's pretty basic. You can see what he's doing anyways.
Hey! Whoa, you... You're ready to try some one-on-one competition. Want to try a freestyle competition for points?
The problem here is you don't want to score too many points. If you score over 10,000, it sets a new course record, and then you have to beat that record to actually get your skill point here. I think that should be enough. Maybe I'll do one of these. There's definitely nothing up there. What do you think he's doing? You think he's jumping half pipe? No. His score in the last skateboard park. Oh. That's okay.
I can't believe it. How did you get so good already? Who knows? Someday you might even break my course record. Nah.
That's okay. We'll get it to Hatch Hunter. Boom. So there's half the score that you require right there. Now I'm gonna go and do pretty much the same thing, but the other way. And apparently get even more points for it. I think I'm like 50 short. With a minute left. Some half pipe. Oh, I do not want to go down this way. Oh shoot, did I go left or right? Ah, let's go this way. Perfect. Yeah, I kind of smashed that record. Okay, and I'm pretty sure I got all the treasure here, so we're gonna keep going. The skateboard parts are actually really fun. I would hate to try and be breaking my record over and over, but for now, they're pretty fun. I guess I'll just go and jump in here first and do this weird dog thingy. Man, you guys should hear the thunderstorm going on outside.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there. I feel so helpless sitting up here listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, Wolf. Never cry, Wolf.
Oh. Yeah, like the thunderstorm, like in real life thunderstorm that's going on outside my door, or outside my window right now. It's freaking nuts. I'm surprised you guys can't actually hear it on, like on the recording or anything, on the mic. Ho-ho. That was very close. Wasn't so bad either. I'm gonna do another quick run through here. So I did almost miss the chest right there, so I'm a little paranoid all of a sudden. That's all good. Alright.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to.
This guy again.
Hello, Birdie. I was having a lovely vacation with my friend, but he's lost all his bones. Can you find them and put him together?
See, the thing that kind of sucks is you have to go and kill all these little green fly monster thingies because you need their gems. I definitely thought there was another one here. Is, but you know what, let's just go away for now. There's a little thing in here. Yep. Oh, there he is. Wow, so he's actually pretty high up. We're heading back. So hopefully I actually got that two gems from that kill. I didn't see it, but I don't know, maybe you guys saw it, maybe it popped up or something, I don't know. Maybe this is it right here, probably not, but...
Thank you.
so apparently I'm going to need to turn back into Spyro at some point. The worst part is I can hear him. I just don't know where exactly he is. Right here, maybe? Yeah. So that's 5. I'm actually slowly running out of areas to investigate. Here's a new one. So that's 6. I think there's one by the skate park towers there. And here's the other guy.
Here, have this. My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no! He started his bone dance again.
Alright, so that's all the challenges now. I've just got all this treasure to collect. Alright, well, I think that's the last of the enemies. The one thing they are pretty good with in this level is you can see the enemies flying around from quite a ways away. I don't actually see any left, so... let's see what our treasure's like. Okay, that should be enough. Those two, head bashable chests there.
I'm ready to patrol the towers. Done.
falls, he falls on the knees. Fiddly fall, grow. Gagling, gagol, gagol.
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you. No problem.
It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
Okay, apparently my sound has just gone out. Which is fine, we'll end the video here. I was going to end it here anyways, but... see if it was just from the cutscene. Yeah. That's the problem with some of these older discs. I'm pretty sure I've had this for like... I probably would have bought this 99-2000, so... 15 years. It's a long time to have a CD-ROM. So, we've got... ooh, I kind of screwed this up. Well, maybe not. We'll run through Icy Peak and Spooky Swamp. We'll do completions for both. I'll do the same thing with Bamboo Terrace, is I'll just run right to the end. Hopefully I'll have enough time to put it on its own video. And then once I have the Yeti, we'll come back and actually do that properly. So that's the game plan. So I will see you guys in part 5.